Britishvolt is one of the fastest growing battery manufacturers in Europe and the 40th fastest growing company in the world because they've been able to speed up their cell development by using the multi-million pound battery ecosystem already built by the government. By working with the UK Battery Industrialisation Centre, Faraday Institution, Warwick Manufacturing Group and Imperial College London, Britishvolt are 18 months ahead of development projections.
We've been working with Britishvolt for over a year now. We've been seeing really good progress on the materials down selection, on the optimization, the formulation, getting through to A-sample cells. And from that, of course, we're then working with UK BIC to make sure that those A-samples will scale up to high volume in production. And what we want to prove with those is that the performance, the electrical performance, the energy storage and the life is the same as you would find in a production cell. And that work's been very promising to date.
We're incredibly pleased about the progress that we've been making in our product development strand. We've had a lot of background work in fundamental materials analysis, processing of those materials, understanding the cell chemistry. We've made our first big step up into what we call A-sample cells. So we're producing on gigawatt hour run production equipment. And the results that we're seeing from those initial test results from those A-samples are better than we were expected. And some of the key parameters that we've been measuring during that testing.
Using advanced materials and chemistries, lab prototypes and cell design trials have shown up to a 25% life performance improvement and significantly better energy density.
We've gone into an accelerated and really focused development program to get where we are today. We're achieving better results than we possibly could imagine or hope for. And we're now pushing those cells further along that development path on a rapid basis, really accelerated development and heading into our B sample cells. You normally wouldn't have quite such a close gap between A and B sample cells. So by the middle of this year, we're going to be producing these cells and we're expecting to be at commercial levels of performance with our B sample and above where our competition can perform in capacity and power.
New electrode materials have been tested with processes that will be used in final, full-scale, multiple-batch production and with varying specifications. Britishvolt have validated that they can speed up battery development cycles, quickly create physical samples and test and prove them in the best battery labs in the world with the very best teams in academia and industry. For car makers, this is an opportunity to de-risk development and accelerate speed to market.
At Imperial, we really enjoy working with Britishvolt. We're working with them on a number of projects, including modelling batteries, which can sometimes be called a digital twin, can dramatically accelerate the rate of development of technologies. You can start to use it to do simulations of new cell designs, new cell materials, new system designs, new ways of using the cells. And you can do many, many more experiments than you can do experimentally. So in the space of a day, you could simulate hundreds of new cell designs, which would otherwise take you many months to make and test. And so in this way, you may only need to make and test 10% of your predictions, which means you've saved 90% of, you know, the expense, the time and the effort.
With Britishvolt, we're working on a whole range of solutions, from low-cost, near-term solutions for the mass-market cars today, through to high-energy density solutions for premium cars today and in the near future, and even moving on to look at solid-state batteries, which will take over those high-energy density markets in the medium term.
So at Britishvolt, our aim is really to provide battery technology to an end customer that ticks all of your boxes, that give you the types of performance requirements that you need.
This is why we really enjoy working with Britishvolt. So helping them solve the problems that will enable the UK to be a leader in battery technology in the future.
So to our OEM customers, we've made some bold statements. It's a big plan. It's being implemented really fast. But we have delivered on every single one of those bold statements to date. And we intend to deliver on the next set of bold statements that we'll be making moving forwards.